stuffed agate, California.
Grab an agate from the mountain,
chop it in half and slice it with a rock saw. Cut that agate.
Green is not a very common color to find in agates. This chunky desert varnished agate looks very interesting on the outside, so we hope to see a nice shade of green inside. The agate is dense and thick, but Tom Wolfe makes short work of it, revealing an interesting sandy green color with a bit of slightly lavender agate.